hear you. You look great. All right.
My name is Olivia Dagley. Oh God, I've never been interviewed before. I have been working here since I was 19 years old. This is my 30th production. 30 tech weeks.
I am Sydney Master. I am a sophomore here at IU. This is only my second show actually working at the MAC, but I did stage crew in high school.
My name is Elizabeth Newton. I'm a senior at IU. I did stage crew all throughout high school, so it sort of came natural, and it was a job offer, so I took it.
So we started rehearsing about a month before the tech week started. We had practice panels, which were about half the size of the panels that we're working with on stage.
We're literally on stage the whole time. Maybe we go off stage to come back on to set a table, but for the most part, we're on stage behind the monoliths. It's hard to say monoliths
panel,
like over.
Panel is short for monolith.
So the back is just a black sort of grid, but you can't see. It's a very fine grid.
Each panel has two people on it, and Olivia was my partner. One of the partners has a headset, and they were the ones who were in the rehearsal before for like a few weeks to a month.
It's almost like a dance, learning this. It's all the choreography, how many steps you have to take before you get to your spike marks. It has to be on cue with the music. Everything has to be pretty much perfect.
I only started on the first piano tech, and so I would just follow Olivia's instructions, and we just slowly learned, as she put it, a choreography.
That was kind of difficult coming from just regular, like, push this 3 feet, you're done for the next 30 minutes.
Usually in a show, there are 45-minute blocks of time where we don't necessarily do anything.
This is like whole 90 minutes of nonstop, just we have to be in a perfect spot and so that the video can hit it. The projectors, so there is one behind the stage. You can see two of them right now from back there. Those are the ones that project the sky and project whatever is behind the panels. And then there are two projectors upstairs projecting onto the panels. The panels have their sensors on them so that they are all connected to each other. So once the panel moves, the picture moves with it. It's crazy. I never even thought that was possible. And it totally is. It's a cool production.
Wow.